Hey guys, I wanted to shoot a short video to explain you what to do in case your IPs get blacklisted or your domain. Let's go with one IP. We will check one IP and proceed with this thing. One second. Blacklist. You will have all the links inside the members area. Okay, now we click on blacklist check. We can check the IP or the domain. Okay, we can see we are on pre blacklist. So what you need to do basically, you will have link to each one to delist it. So for this one, IBM, for example, we have this to delist. So let's start. I will take the IP, paste it, check for listing. Okay, request removal. Final step is to send an email to using the following subject line. Okay, so very important, we must use the same webmail we have on your ATM autoresponder. So let's take this one. I already logged into one of the webmails. Let's do compose. In the subject, we will put this. Also in the body, please explain why you think you got blacklisted and blah, 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 blah. Okay, let's take the email. Okay. Let's copy this one and let's read it here. Explain why you think this got listed. If known, you can basically bullshit your way out of this. You can come and say a few things. One of them is someone trying to damage your server, boots. Can be, let's say, a bad source of traffic. You can say your client is using the server. You can say a lot of things. You just need to think about it. You can also say, I do not know why that listed. Okay, if known, they told you, if known. So let's see. And don't know why my IP got listed, but we already paused the sendings and clean our lists on boots and spam drops. Why do you think it should not longer be listed? My IP should not longer be listed because we already fixed issue. Provide your contact information. You don't have to give them. This should be enough. You just click on send. That's it for the first one. Now the second one, spam house. Spam house is this. You will also have the link. The IP already there. Lookup. Now we can see we are listed in SBL. Click on this link. Request a delisting. IP address to remove. Let me copy it. A host on this IP is ATM swipes dot club. That's the domain of your server. The email address must be the same as your domain. Okay, so let's take this one for example. It's okay, I already know it. Reply. That's it. Now fill the captcha. Process. Spam removal denied. Basically, what you should get is an email, and you should click the link inside the email. But if you get something like this, you can send them again, like the same message even. Let's do sent. Let's check the name on the server. Okay, send removal request. Message received. Now we can check over here. Okay, verification code. You need to click on it. That's it. Okay. That's what you should do. About this one, you should not be worried about it. It will auto remove yourself. There is no way you can delist. It's done automatically by the system. Usually take about 3 days. That's it for this video. If you have more blacklisted you want me to do a video about, just tell me, I will do it. No issues. Bye guys.